I have been reading a lot about Bitharag and detachment. So I just wanted some clarity on detachment. I work for environmental conservation, and it really affects me when people, for example, don't think about environment. And it's only not limited to environment. There is violence against women. There is violence against children. There is a lot of violence against people who don't have the voice. So I just wanted to know whether there is any difference between, you know, the complete indifference that most of the people practice and Bitharag. Is Bitharag just the indifference with self-realization?
Bitharag is the ultimate topmost state of the enlightened pure soul. And what you are talking is just it is a relative thing, and it is by intellect. You can have mercy, you can help other people, you can serve other people. That is a relative thing. And Vitrag is after self-realization, when we achieve our full stage, then we'll call as a Vitrag. So Vitrag is total different thing. There is no, for good thing, there is no attachment, no hatred for bad things. Vitrag means no attachment, no hatred for anything in this world. And he is a person, is a knower and seer. And awareness of pure soul is all the time. And he is seeing everywhere pure soul within every living creature. And no hatred or no affection, no attachment with any worldly things. He is called as a Vitraga. You understood?
Yes, I understand the concept of Bitharag or detachment, but when you are a human being and living in the worldly life, how are you expected to react when you see something that you think is wrong?
Yeah, so initially Bitharag is a final stage. Initially we can progress ourselves by equanimity. Slowly, slowly increase your equanimity for all worldly things, and then you can achieve full stage of Vitrag.
Thank you.